Okay, so who wants to be first?
Come up here. Tell us about yourself. Thank you, Molly.
Molly Ryan's my name. I have a 3.8 GPA. I'm the treasurer of Amnesty International, and someday I will be a very successful attorney.
Next. My name is Snake. I don't like speech. I never even signed up for it. And I ain't got no hobbies, lest you call collecting knives and putting tattoos across the foreheads of guys I don't like. Hobbies. And I have a 1.1 GPA.
I refuse to starve myself so some brain-dead macho man would think my tush looks cute in a tight pair of guest jeans.
Someday, the Jimbo. You're gonna be sports announcer.
Watch.
Ow!
One of Al Pacino's love slaves.
Oh, yeah!
Jose Augusto Rafael de la Parra. Everyone just calls me Augie, though. I really like to sleep, and I like Nintendo.
Okay, thank you, Rosenblatt. That's fine.
Rosenblatt!
Okay, well, you all know me. I'm the Wily Man.
Who?
Wily Messner. You know me. We've talked. We've met. We've spoken. We've passed each other in the halls. You used to beat me up, but I forgive you. Anyway, if you really want to know who Wily Messner is, who I really am, I'm a hockey man. I live to play hockey. I play hockey to live. That's all I do. I mean, hockey is my life. I've got on hockey underwear right now. I have a hockey toothbrush. My dad drives a Zamboni. He gave me a puck. Psycho puck.
What about the new kid, Mr. Colley?
Yeah,
I think it's his turn. Okay, Mitchell.
Mitchell Guzin, at your service. I'm not from around here.
Hey.
What's you tell? Well, I don't have any stories. Don't know what I want to be when I grow. Don't care. Just as long as I live near the beach and don't have to wear a tie. Then, I'll be styling.
Styling? What? Styling?
Let me tell you what styling is. The perfect session. A-frame wave, ground swell. Spitting out salt water in your face. Doing a little lip action move. A 360 without a bounce. I call it a liquid Drano. Wannabe Bullwinkle. I tell you no lie, my friends. It's a consciousness raiser.
Oh, man, I'm gonna throw up.
What's consciousness?
Other than that, I don't know. Give me some Captain Crunch berries, a couple bean burritos, maybe an Otter Pop or two, and I'm a pretty happy camper.
Get up there. I have a few things to say. Could I add something, please?
I think that the pretty boy Maharishi over here has been mixing a little bit of Drano with his fruit punch.
Tell him, Augie.
I mean, does anyone here believe this L.A. laid-back horse poo? This guy is peddling?
I don't buy it.
You big fruity two-shoe.
Whoa, the old hiney hairs are wound a little too tight on that one, hey, dude?
What'd you say? What'd you say?
I just said, what a fine public speaker Augie was.
Yeah, I bet you did. Pretty boy. Surfer.